What do you think about the exam being held today? Are you satisfied? Are you
I'm satisfied and held today because the children wait too long for this exam. Under all the pressure.
So your children are mentally and physically prepared for the exam?
Yes, he's well and mentally prepared.
What about the extra 2 months? Do you think that was beneficial for them?
A little, but it was waiting a little too long because certain things they know already, they just had to go back over again.
Any challenges you had to overcome? Lack of devices, lack of internet, anything like that you had to overcome?
No, I just let him play his games and everything. Or he had to balance this. He's played cricket, so if he balancing the cricket with the work, he have to balance the cricket on the games with his schoolwork.
What about the effort from the teachers to get the children ready?
Well, the teacher was very, very nice. She pushed them and pushed them with the extra lessons on evenings and get them ready. But the online, it wasn't too good because he wasn't good marks in the online. But since we were at the school, the face-to-face, he moved up to the 90s.
Yes, I think it should have gone on today. But despite for the ash and the COVID, I think that everyone should be out today fully prepared to do the exams because, like, May, they had 2 months on their hand to do everything, catch up on everything that they didn't know. So I think it's good. Today is good. My son was struggling early up in the year with his mass, and for the extra 2 months, he catch up very good. So right now he's in there, and he's good. He's good.
Happy that the exam is going on today?
Yes, please. In spite of the ash and the COVID-19, I think that today will be the best day to do it.
Mm-hmm. Well, 2 extra months of preparation, you think that was needed?
Yes, please. Because it was a long time, you know, from me. Thanks to my daughter teacher, Miss Mann, from St. Christopher Primary School.
So your children are ready?
Yes, please.
You're expecting them to do their best?
Yeah. Well, ready and focused.
Yes, I am. I believe that it should have been done because pushing it back is going to hinder the children. We get nervous and stuff, so this is the time.
So your children are ready?
Yes, they are.
What about the effort from the teachers to get them ready?
Well, the teachers have worked really hard, and I realize that since that the children have gone back to school, they have done a lot better than the online schooling.
So the physical face-to-face teaching is more productive for them preparing for the common interest than the online?
Yes, please.
But the online was still beneficial enough?
Yes, it was.